We're going to make the vegetable pulao next. So I'm going to use some ghee for cooking. So it's going to be very rich. Okay, some whole garam masala, cloves, cinnamon stick, cardamom. The vegetables, carrot first. Because it takes more time to cook. Carrot and potatoes, I'll add first. The peas, beans, and the unusual ingredient here, zucchini. So it's gonna be a lot of vegetables compared to rice also. And some more ghee into it. I took actually 2.5 cups of rice. Yeah. So we need to use around 5 glasses of water. So we use 1 glass of milk. We'll make it more rich and tasty.
I am back in my show Food to See You. Welcome back. Where are we?
We are going to do the pulao. The water is boiling.
And what is, have you added coconut?
No, I added some milk.
Normal milk?
Yes, yes.
Oh. Normal milk. I thought no cream and all. So ghee, milk.
Yes, very, very rich.
Very rich.
Coriander leaves.
Coriander leaves.
Add the rice to it. So the water is getting ready. I'll add some sugar also. So always add some sugar to balance the flavor. So when the rice is, now the water is boiling and when it starts to bubble all over, then we'll keep it covered and let it cook. Next we'll start with the paneer. So for paneer we need to fry the paneer. So I'll add some corn flour to it to make it crispy. Corn flour. Paneer is nicely coated with corn flour. What it does is it will make the paneer crispy when you fry it. This is almost cooked. It has been cooking in the oven. Apple is nicely cooked. Now what it needs is some color.
Yeah.
Right? So I'm gonna have a add some oats on top.
It's just sprinkling some oats on top.
What it makes it more crunchy.
How about the rice now?
Rice almost there. So this we will have to put it back in the oven at around 190 degrees.
Now?
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
So it needs to get a nice brown color on top.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yes. I think around 5 to 10 minutes it will take. So it's cooked.
You got the right vessel, huh?
Yeah. So I'll leave it there.
It's switched off.
The rice is cooked. Now we will be, we'll do the paneer.
Paneer.
So we're going to finish the chili paneer now. Use some oil. Here we are using coconut oil. Add some ginger and chopped ginger and garlic. We have to make it nice and golden brown. So you get that flavor from the ginger. So ginger and garlic is almost like golden brown now.
Okay.
Okay. Some soy sauce. And tomato ketchup. Add some pepper.
Oh ho. We're all sneezing, coughing.
Little bit of water.
We're gonna mix the paneer in a short while.
Yeah, I'm gonna now add the
capsicums. And later the spring onions.
Capsicums. You don't need to cook too much because you want that to stay crunchy. go.
Yes.
Paneer is ready. It's chili paneer awesome. Is ready.
Yeah.
Our pulao is there.
The kids are waiting at the dining table. We need to really rush because they're super excited. Sherikum, it was seriously nice. A little good feel for you.
They were
to
very
cook.
Enthusiastic about learning.
Very excited, and very curious. What to do. Never before. So, Adonda, I'll go give them the welcome drink, and this is our infused orange with ginger chili juice, the mm-hmm. chili juice. And meanwhile, chef will
bring
them the big surprise. Yeah, so let me start. I'll go. Okay, here we go. Join. My lovely pretty girls, this is the first part of our lunch. So this is some fresh orange juice with some chili and ginger into it. That's for you. And the apple crumble.
Yes.
This is last. I don't think I should keep it here because they might take it, attack it first. So I'll keep the dessert there.
So shall we serve it for you?
Yeah. Please have the juice first.
Should we toast
her? Yes. Yeah. This is the first time we have got a ladies' kitty party happening at Food to CEO episode. Wind up this episode. Before that, I want you to taste some sweet before we leave from this house, and I wanted to see your expressions.
This is apple and raisin crumble. Added some oats the last minute to give it a crunch. So you can try a little bit of that. So it's been a wonderful show. Very unique because it was pure vegetarian lunch and cooking to all ladies. One day for a change, you can sit down and have the peacefully right. have your lunch.
Yes.
And a
five-star
lunch.
Yes.
And a five-star fine dining. And she said that.
So we also enjoyed as much as you enjoyed.
Thank you, ma'am. So much.
Thank you very, very, very much to our dad, auntie, once again for allowing us to come here to come and.
My pleasure.
It's our pleasure,
our pleasure too.
Good to see these ladies at Food to CEO, and I hope you enjoyed our episode. And how do you find, you have any kind of feedbacks and you want us to come to your place, you can mail us to Food to CEO, which is at Kappa TV. So once again, thank you very much, Chef Rajiv.
Thank you and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.